If your New Year's resolution is to get in shape, Brian Fowler has some pointers for you.
Heading to the gym for the first time, or maybe you're just a little bit rusty, I'm going to show you how to transition into the new year.
We'll even look at some popular new ways to get fit.
Come on, three more.
Free weights and machines are oldies but goodies. But there are new trends in strength training and conditioning.
Friday morning on KTBS 3 First News.